Hey guys, Corey here. Getting ready to make a pretty typical doorway repair. Only difference is I usually make it the entire width of the door and the carpet wasn't quite long enough to reach. So I'm just gonna be patching the affected area. So let me show you. All right, there's the area. And this, well, I'm gonna fit in there. It could be a little smaller, but go ahead and make it that big. I prefer to generally make it the entire width of the doorway, but when you turn that long ways, it only comes to about right here. So I don't know. I don't think that looks any better or worse than leaving it right here. Same, really. I just feel like this is probably the best choice here. All right, I'm gonna cut into that. Alrighty, this is what we got here. Got this piece ready to set in there, and we're gonna. Gonna weld that carpet in and basically just probably trim off a little bit and tuck it in to the transition piece, whatever you call that right there. All right, be right back. All right. Just gotta finish putting it in here. Looking pretty good outside of the drastic difference in color. Don't know how I'm not cleaning myself, so who knows. All right, that's the last little bit of seaming I'm gonna do on that one. People ask, you know, how long do you leave the irons on it, and basically the answer is you leave it on until you know it's just absolutely cooked. That way the top is melted into the bottom and it's not coming loose, and then it's very good to check to see if delamination happened anywhere. It happens about 2% of the time, and you can correct it before you leave. So stand behind this method. All right, I'll check back in here in a bit. All right, got this guy all put in here, and what's been driving me nuts is I'm unable to make this piece stick down. So I'll talk with the renter. He's gonna with a brad nail gun put a drill a little hole and put a brad nail in there to hold it down, and it's got to be about that long to reach through. Anyway, we're done with the repair here. All right guys, thanks for watching. Headed across town to, I believe, Buda now to go do some more carpet repair down there. Thanks for watching. God bless.